So we went that hard, and I think it reflected. We only let in 2 goals in the whole game, so yeah. We had a solid defence. I think one of them was a manner as well, so you should score them. It went really well. I think actually the score didn't reflect how strong they were. They were good. I think they had a few very experienced players that were good, but they had some new players that I think we made the most of, and that's where we really showed our quality. We've got 3 new Americans to our team, all from California, and they're always good. So yeah, they all had pretty good games actually. They all got a few goals each. They're all very strong, they play at home, so we're excited to have them here this year. Somebody has the ball and they're not touching it, and you're making contact with them, that's a turnover. If the referee sees any blatant kicking, grabbing, anything like that, that's a turnover. It wasn't too bad, actually. I thought it'd be worse. I thought there'd be more kicking than there was, but it wasn't too bad.